Hi, I'm Gordon Halladay from Hibernian Football Club here at Easter Road in Edinburgh. With the iCombi Pro, we knew straight away that was the kit that we wanted, and that's about speed of cooking and speed of service in a football stadium environment. I think from a staff perspective, when you first look at the iCombi Pro, you think that technology is going to be way beyond me, but given 5 minutes going through the programming and the operation, and any of them can make that transition to the point where we don't need cooks and chefs specifically to come in to produce our match day menu. The timelines have all been shortened. We can cut our labour costs, which the iCombi Pro's done for us. We don't really have an awful lot of downtime, to be fair. We've focused ourselves as being the greenest football club in Scotland. The iCombi Pro, it's designed to be efficient. We can cook a variety of items in 8-9 minutes at the same time. So the fact that we're not switching things on and off, and we've not got a dozen machines doing what this one iCombi Pro does, means that naturally we're going to be saving huge amounts of energy. When we started to look at connected cooking, I wasn't sure how that was going to apply to us, because we don't produce huge amounts of recipes. But then I realized that we can actually do all of our HACCP through it, and it's been a boon. It has saved us hours of manually entering data. If I need anything, I pull it straight from connected cooking. We used to clean a dozen pieces of machinery in each kiosk. Now we've got the iCare system in the iCombi Pro. We load it with tablets, we push the button, and we've got every iCombi Pro brand spanking new, ready to go again. We feel that the standards now have moved on to such an extent that our supporters are coming back to us post-game telling us they love the new pies. The pies are no different, they're just treated differently, simply because of the technology within that iCombi Pro and the confidence it's given my team. We really can't go wrong. How wrong can you go with programming a piece of technology that gives you 100% every time we use it? And then I haven't got to clean it at the end of the day either. If I was giving advice to anybody that was developing a catering operation at the moment, I'd just say go along to a rationale presentation with an open mind, because I guarantee you're coming away wanting one of these in your kitchen, whatever your operation is, because trust me, I can't fault it